dear kids, how are you all? I hope you all are very happy and safe in your home. Welcome to EVS class. Today we are going to continue our unit number 3. The topic which we are going to see today is vegetables and fruits. Are you ready? So we are having a rhyme time. So see, this is about going to market and getting vegetables and fruits. Okay, we are going to describe about the vegetables. Okay, so I went to the market with my bag to buy tomatoes red and round, potatoes big and brown, green chilies long and thin, fat pumpkins orange and green, purple brinjals big and small, and drumsticks green and lengthy. My bag became heavy. I came back home with my basket full. Everybody smiled. See, in this song they have described about the vegetables, right? So how the tomato will be? It is red and round. Okay, likewise they have described the vegetables using some words, right? So you are also going to learn some keywords related to vegetables. Okay, so now let us move on to the lesson. Okay, so we eat vegetables, right? So you have to eat all kinds of vegetable which your mother gave. Okay, amma enna vegetables kudukuraangalo adu ellathiyum neenga saapanum. Okay ma'am, so because vegetable keep us healthy and strong. You want to be healthy and strong, right? So what you have to do, you have to eat the vegetables. Okay, so which vegetable do you like? Which is your favorite vegetable? You can say the name of the vegetable and you can describe it. Okay, for example, if you like carrot, means you can say, I like carrot. The carrot is orange in color and it is very hard to bite. Okay, likewise you can explain about the carrot. Okay, here are some words to help you. Okay, so vocabulary: smooth, S-M-O-O-T-H, smooth. Rough, R-O-U-G-H, rough. Smooth, rough. Big, B-I-G, big. Small, S-M-A-L-L, small. Size, S-I-Z-E, size. S-I-Z-E, size. Shape, S-H-A-P-E, shape. Color, color, C-O-L-O-U-R, color, color. Heavy, heavy, H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. Light, light, L-I-G-H-T, light. Taste, T-A-S-T-E, taste. Watery, W-A-T-E-R-Y, watery. Hard, H-A-R-D, hard. Round, R-O-U-N-D, round. L-O-N-G, long, B-R-O-W-N, brown. Orange, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Green, G-R-E-N, green. Red, R-E-D, red. Purple, P-U-R-P-L-E, purple. So these are some of the keywords which will help you to describe about the vegetables. Okay, so some vegetable will be hard, some will be very smooth, some will be very juicy and watery, and some will be round, and some will be long, and the color will differ, right? So adella keywords ungalku kuduthirukanga. Using these words you can describe it, but what you have to do, you have to say all these words and you have to write it in a note. Okay, so reading and writing is very important to learn words. Okay, so now let us move on to the next one. So first, see here, a vegetable man is here. Okay, the man is made up of vegetable. So observe the vegetable man and identify the vegetables he is made of. Describe them using the words you have learned. Answer the questions. Okay, so just now we have learned the vocabulary words, right? So using those words you have to describe the vegetable man, and also inga enna vegetable kuduthirukraangalo adha neenga describe pannala. Okay va? So which vegetables are hard? Hard are vegetables la, you can write pumpkin, carrot. Okay, so they are very hard. Okay, you have to look at the vegetable man and then you have to tell. And then mango. Okay, mango is also hard. Next one, which vegetable is green and long? Green and long, drumstick, drumstick. Okay, so green and long is drumstick. So in this picture, it is green and long. And also you can write lady's finger. Okay, so you can write here. Next, which vegetable is orange in color? Orange in color, carrot. Carrot is orange in color. Okay, va. So like this, you can explain about other vegetables also. Okay, book vechukonga. Ninga explain panni, try panni paakalam. Next one is vegetable printing. See here, lady's finger, capsicum, carrot, and then a lime. You can also use potatoes. So potatoes, indha mari vegetables eduthittu cut pannittu color la dip panni, you can make beautiful designs. Okay, so you can do like this with the help of your parents. Next one, see here, it is a vegetable shop. It will be like this only, right? So they'll arrange all the vegetables according to the variety, right? Variety ke mari arrange panni vechirupangale vegetable shop la. So it will be like this only. Okay, so now let us see here, some of the commonly used vegetables are here. Okay, onion, ginger, garlic, beetroot, radish, lady's finger. So these are some of the vegetables which we are using frequently. Amma vandu onion, ginger, garlic idala adikadi use pannuvaanga liya. So you can see them in your kitchen. Okay, so these are some of the vegetables. Okay, so see here, all of them are brinjals, but they are of different varieties. Okay, so different variety na ore maadhiri illama different ah irukku. Shape, size, color will different. Okay, will differ. So next one, fruits will keep us very healthy, and you all have favorite fruits, right? Ellarku favorite fruits irukum. So now let us learn the vocabulary words. Ripe, r-i-p-e, ripe. Juicy, j-u-i-c-y, juicy. Fleshy, f-l-e-s-h-y, fleshy. Small, s-m-a-l-l, small. Big, b-i-g, big. Sweet, s-w-e-e-t, sweet. Sour, s-o-u-r, sour. Dry fruits, d-r-y, dry. f-r-u-i-t-s, fruits. Okay, so fruits keep us healthy. There are many different kinds of fruits. So first fruit vandu kaya irukumbod, before ripe they'll be green in color. Okay, example mango, guava, papaya, banana. Okay, ellame first green ah irukum kaya irukumbod. So after ripen aagumbod it will become yellow in color, yellow or orange in color. Okay, so some fruits are very fleshy. Ulla nariya sada pattoda irukum, papaya, sapota. Okay, they are very fleshy. And then some fruits are juicy, like lemon, watermelon, orange. They will have so much of juice in it. Even if you take a bite, you can see juices vandu varadhu namma nalla feel panna mudiyum. Okay va. So and some fruits are very small, grapes, jujuba, elandapalam. Okay, so they are very small and tasty. And some fruits are very big, like watermelon, jackfruit. So they are very big, and then they look very different also, right? So there are some fruits that are sour. Okay, romba pulippa irukradhu irukku, like lemon and gooseberry. Some fruits are sweet, like banana, custard apple, and then sapota. So they are very sweet. Okay, so there are fruits which will taste both sweet and sour, grapes and then pineapple. We have some dry fruits also, like dates, raisins and then figs. So idella enna fruit nalla dry panni adukapra namma eppo vena evlo naal vena adha use pannikalam. So dates, raisins, figs, these are dry fruits which are very healthy for us. Okay, so keep reading all these vocabulary words, kids. I'll see you in the next class. Thank you.